they cause serious disruption that is under grants from the government.
The proposals will have to be approved by the MPs first. They've already attracted criticism from human rights groups. Specifically being banded about in government, so
Brexit strikes later this week in England looks set to go ahead. The one area of potentially a glimmer of hope, they're out to try and find what is on the railways. Understanding those rope talks have been going pretty well, and there is some hope that maybe there could be a deal with some of the unions on pay, but that's not guaranteed. It's not happened yet. When it comes to other sectors like education and health, it still doesn't look great.
Okay, it's going to be an important week, isn't it, Nick? Thank you very much indeed.
I'm going to bring you a little bit of sunshine here on this Sunday morning. It's Blue Monday, isn't it? When everyone feels a little bit grim, maybe. But this